मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 12, दैट इज एरिया रिलेटेड टू सर्कल। योर 12th चैप्टर एरिया रिलेटेड टू सर्कल। हियर लेट्स डिस्कस फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज। फॉर द फॉर्मूलाज फर्स्टली गो थ्रू द लूमिन। Now I am going to start exercise 12.1. First question is the radii of two triangles are 19 cm and 9 cm. There are two circles. First radius is 19, second is 9. Here find the radius of the circle which has circumference equal to both. Now by combining both the circles we get one big circle. We have to of this circle. What is the condition given? Circumference of this circle is equal to sum of the circumference of both the two circles. What is the formula of circumference? Suppose radius R1 is 19, R2 is 9, and we have to find the radius of this circle. This is R1, this is R2, this is only R. So circumference of first circle is 2 pi R1, circumference of second is 2 pi R2, circumference of this circle is 2 pi R. Firstly take out 2 pi R1 plus R2, 2 pi R, 2 pi 2 pi cancel, we get R1 plus R2 equals to R. We know R1 is 19, R2 is 9, so we get 28 cm. Radius of loop circle is 28 cm. Next, second question. Radii of two circles are given. Find the radius of circle. Same question, but which is the condition? Radius of circle having the area equal to the sum of the area of two circles. Now in the second question, area of circle is given. What is the area of circle? Pi r square. So use the same concept here. Instead of circumference area, use the area of circle. Pi r 1 square, pi r 2 square equals to pi r square. Similar, you can do it by yourself. Next, we will discuss third question. In third question, figure is given. In the figure, depict an archy target marked with its five scoring region from the center outwards as first is gold, second red, third blue, fourth black, fifth is white part. The diameter of region of this representing gold circle score is, so inner circle's diameter is given, that is 21 cm, and each of the other bands is 10.5 cm wide. Then not radius is given, the width is given. Then next width is given 10.5 cm. Find the area of each of the five scoring region. We have to find the area of each region. First is gold, red, blue, black and white. Let us discuss how to find the area of these circles. See, this is the figure. There are five circles. First is gold, red, blue, black and then fifth is white. We have to find the area of each region. First of all, I am considering R1, radius of gold. But radius is not given, diameter is given. This is 21 cm. So radius will be 10.5 cm, half of radius. Here, so this is the radius of inner circle, that is gold part. Now, radius of R1, R2 plus 10.5. So you get 31.5 centimeters. R4, radius of fourth circle. Again, 31.5 plus 10.5. We get 42 centimeters. R5, 42 plus 10.5. So you get 52.5 centimeter. Now we get the radius of all the circle. First of all, we will find the area of gold. Area of gold. This is pi r 1 square. Pi you can use 20, 2 upon 7. R1 is 10.5, or you can write 21 upon 2. Because 10.5 is 21 upon 2, the half of diameter. Now, calculations. We get 11 into 21 into 3 upon 2. Now, multiply the term. We get 693 upon 2 centimeter square. This is the area of gold pi r 1 square. Now we have to find the area of red part. Area of red part. Area of red part, how to calculate? Then we will use the formula area of second circle minus area of first circle. So, because we have to find the area of only this red part. So, to calculate the area of red part, we have to subtract the area of first circle, that is gold part. Area of second circle minus area of first circle. Take pi common. R2 is 21 square. R1 is 10.5 square. So here to reduce the calculation, you can use the formula a square minus b square, that is a plus b, a minus b. This pi is 22 upon 7. Here you will apply the formula. A is 21, b is 10.5. a plus b, we get 31.5. a minus b, you get 10.5. Now do the cancellation. 7 1 7, we get 1.5. Now multiply 22 into 31.5 into 1.5. Do the multiply here and then add the write down the unit centimeter square. Similar way you can find the area of all the circle. To find the area of third circle, area of not third circle, this is blue part. To find the area of blue part, you will use the formula area of third circle minus area of second circle. Here again, by using the same process, you can find the area of blue, then black, then white. So do all the calculations here. Find the area of remaining all the three circles. Diameter is 80 centimeter, so radius will be 40 centimeter, half of diameter. How many complete revolutions does each wheel make in 10 minutes? We have to find the number of revolutions in 10 minutes. When the car is traveling at the speed of 66 kilometer per hour, so speed is given. 66 kilometer per hour. What it means? Distance covered in 1 hour. 1 hour means to say 60 minutes. Distance is 66 kilometers. Now our question is in centimeter. So convert kilometer into centimeter. 5 zeros to convert kilometer into centimeter. So this is in 60 minutes. Distance covered in 1 minute divided by 60. So we get here. Now we have to calculate the distance covered in 10 minutes. So multiply it by 10. Now complete distance is given. We have to find the number of revolutions. Now first of all, see the radius of first bean is 40 cm. See in one revolution, how much distance is covered. So we have to find the circumference. 2 pi r. 2 pi is 22/7. R is 40. Here, now we have to find the number of revolutions. What is the formula to calculate number of revolutions? Total distance upon distance covered in one revolution. Total distance is this. Distance covered in one revolution is this. 2 into 22 into 40 upon 7. This 7 is shift to numerator. 2 into 22 into 40. 7 is in numerator. Now simplify it. 0 is cancelled with 0. Then 2. Then again into 7 upon 88. Now divide numerator by denominator. We get the answer 4, 3, 7, 5 revolutions. So you can do it. Firstly multiply it by 7, then divide by 88. Or you can direct simplify it, convert into simplest form. You get the answer 4, 3, 7, 5. Complete revolutions in 10 minutes. Clear? Next, 5th question. Tick the correct answer in the following and justify your answer. If the perimeter and the area of circle are numerically equal, here perimeter